Your objective is to steal the enemy's artifact and carry it back to base. Protect your artifact. You are now a target. Your artifact is back at your base. You stole the enemy's artifact. The enemy stole your artifact. You scored. You are now a pursuer. You have taken the lead. Enemy scores. Your teammate stole the enemy's artifact. The enemy stole your artifact. Your artifact is back at your base. The enemy stole your artifact. You scored. Your artifact is back at your base. The enemy's artifact is back at their base. You stole the enemy's artifact. The enemy stole your artifact. You scored. You are now a pursuer. Enemy scores. The enemy stole your artifact. Your artifact is back at your base.
Buy one, get one free special for the whole team. Best one from his end.
The enemy stole your artifact. Contract lost. Your artifact is back at your base. The enemy stole your artifact. Your artifact is back at your base. Ground finish. You stole the enemy's artifact. Your artifact is back at your base. Revenge. molecular base. The enemy stole your artifact. You stole the enemy's artifact. Now a pursuer. You have finished second. Ability activated.
I've administered paliperidone.
Thank you. Inform me when he recovers, and we will return to work.
You have been experimenting on him for more than a year now. The man needs a long rest.
Stick to your field, Doctor. And I will practice mine.
How are you doing, Dad? Hanging in there? I know it's hard with Mom gone.
Our contractor's not getting any jobs thanks to this crappy economy. I haven't been to work in a week.
That's tough. I sent a check. It should arrive today or tomorrow.
We found a perfect candidate named Desmond Miles. His ancestral tree fits the data gathered from Subject 16's memory of Ezio Auditore. But it is quite likely that he won't see the essential details freely. Desmond is the key to the location of the pieces of Eden. Our scientists have been running tests. If we were to place just one within a satellite and angle it toward the Earth, well, Utopia would be within our grasp.
Yes, that's it. I know what it wants. We can leave.
Lucy, this is where your background comes into play. If our experiments with Desmond and the Animus aren't going well, you will remove him from Abstergo. Take him somewhere he will feel comfortable divulging his secrets. Your assassins should do the trick. Since Desmond will be reading our emails, we will ensure that secret communications between you and the assassins go through unimpeded. Once you are embedded, I will come to pick up the Animus tapes. Make sure to look very upset. You need to be convincing. Desmond will lead you to the Apple, and then you bring it right to us. We're counting on you, Lucy. You have served the Templar Order well, and we never forget loyalty. Oh, yes. Once inside their hideout, perhaps you might ask the assassins why they left you alone for so many years.
Trapped. I have to get out of here.